What's up YouTube, we're back with something exclusive for you guys. Now we're back with a new video, so before we start, make sure I hit the like button and subscribe to the channel if you're watching and you haven't subscribed. Now we have Ida and Sasha on my video today. You know, Sasha made some Instagram stories where she was saying she feels unsafe and she feels threatened. Also, she feels bullied by Ida and her friends, you know. So she made some Instagram stories that I'll be leaving on the screen so you guys can pause and read. Then, in that way, it also brought Ida to apologize. But apologizing looks like the apology was not taken, you know, because some fans, as I was seeing in the comments, they were like, you know, Ida didn't mean the apology, which also made Sasha to come up and say, she doesn't take the apology because she doesn't think it was real. She feels like it was fake. So yeah, that's it. I will be putting some videos on the this video so you can watch everything. So yeah, that's it. Make sure you leave your comments down below. Let me know what you guys think about Sasha and Ida's situation. And yeah,
yes, they want to fight over Jano. Yes, they're trying. They are. Exactly. How does that make me scared? Because I don't want to fight over a dude. If anything, that's a good look on me. You're trying to fight me at 3 a.m. over a boy. Is your elevator not all the way at the top? If you apologize to someone, and then shortly after you apologize to someone, you are talking about them, you are not sorry. What part of that don't you understand?
Wait, why is Sasha so much pronouncing as Titi? Someone tell me in the comment section below.
You're not sorry. Okay, I don't care no more.
Online trying to be all big dog now.
That's the end of my video. Now if you made it all this far, make sure you leave a like again, like I say always, and subscribe to the channel because that helps my channel. Thank you for that if you just subscribed. And also go show love to all my medias that are on the screen, most especially Instagram. Now until next time, my next one, bye.